This is unprecedented. Unacceptable.
A hierarch is dead, Commander.
His murderer was within our grasp. If you had not withdrawn our phantoms...
Are you questioning my decision?
No, Holy One. I only wish to express my concern that the brutes...
Recommissioning the Guard was a radical step. But recent events have made it abundantly clear that the elites can no longer guarantee our safety.
I shall relay your decision to the Council.
Politics, how tiresome. Do you know, Arbiter, the elites have threatened to resign, to quit the High Council, because of this exchange of hats?
We have always been your protectors.
These are trying times for all of us.
Even as the humans' annihilation filled us with satisfaction, the loss of one of the sacred rings racked our hearts with grief.
Putting aside our sorrow, we renewed our faith in the prophecy that other rings would be found. And see how our faith has been rewarded.
Halo! Its divine wind will rush through the stars, propelling all who are worthy along the path to salvation.
But how to start this process? For ages we searched for one who might unlock the secrets of the rings. An oracle. And with your help, we found it.
With appropriate humility, we plied the Oracle with questions, and it, with clarity and grace, has shown us the key.
You will journey to the surface of the ring and retrieve this sacred icon. With it, we shall fulfill our promise.
Salvation for all!
And begin the great journey.
Once the shield is down, you head straight to the library. I do not wish to keep the Hierarchs waiting.
The human that killed the Prophet of Regret. Who was it?
Who do you think?
The demon is here?
Why? Looking for a little payback?
Retrieving the icon is my only concern.
Of course.
Thank you.
power source orbiter. Overload the locks holding it in place. It's useless to attack an enforcer from the front, especially if your shields are up. Stay in the shadows. Wait till it loses interest. Then strike the beast when its back is turned.
Thank you. Knees! What are you doing?